This is Algodoo, a free physics simulation software. Here you can do anything, any simulation you want. You can do physics experiments, you can have fun with it, you can play games, all of it. Here, for example, we can make a rectangle, a circle, or do something creative with it. We can make a rectangle and attach two circles to it. This will act as a wheel. Now add two axes. So we have a cart here. With the drag tool, we can move around it. Also, we can put a controller in it like this. So it's easy. We can select and put a controller. Here I am giving the arrow keys. Okay, now I can move it with this arrow keys. Also, we can, for example, make a pendulum with it. Just draw a circle. This will act as the bow and connect it with the chain tool. Now we can drag it around and make it oscillate. We can visualize the velocity and forces with it. So we can visualize the velocity like this, and the forces and the momentum. So we can see the gravitational force, the velocities, the tension, etc. We can, if we want, make a plot of it. So we can make, just click it, show plot. So we get a speed versus time plot. So speaking of these mechanical systems, we can make a bob system which oscillates with a spring. We can make a spring with it. So here I make a bow and connect it with a spring. Now I can drag around it, and as the pendulum I can make a plot or force diagrams. We also have this gears. We have thrusters. So for example, I add this thruster and I can increase the force or change it. I can also add tracers. For example, I can add this tracer in this pendulum, so I can see the path the pendulum goes through. I have also laces. This will be very useful for optical experiments and optical stuff. For example, we will go into that later. Okay, so these are the basic tools in Algodoo. Now we can use some scenes that are made by the developers. For example, here we have some lessons, some physics lessons. So here we are asked to predict which ball will fall first, will reach the ground first. Here we have a original sphere and a sphere with connected to a chain. So make your prediction. Pause if you need more time. So I am going to play it. So as you can see, the sphere with the chain reached the ground first. This may be due to the fact that the chain system has a lower center of mass than this bob. So maybe that is the reason. Anyway, comment your reason in the comment section. Now let's go to another scene. This is an interesting scene. We have some particles, some circles which represents atoms or molecules in a gas. So this highlighted circle demonstrates Brownian motion. As this description, we can see that this is a container, a closed container with gas molecules in it, and this wall has a higher bounciness than this wall. We can see from this simulation that this bound has a more bounciness. So on the right side, the particles have higher kinetic energy than on the left side. So naturally, more balls will come towards this side. Okay, this demonstrates that cold gas has higher density than the hot gas when at the same pressure. So we can experiment with stuff, we can have fun with it, we can do whatever we want, we can make things, we can interact with things that are made, we can also download some scenes in this section. Okay, now we are asked a question here. Okay, we are not going to all the details, we are going only selecting, picking some. And so we have this car with the square wheels. We can drive with the arrow keys, we can interact with it, okay, whatever we want. Now we have this float or sink apparatus. Here each particles have a different density, that is why some floats and some sinks. We can change the appearance also. The material here, the material is rubber. Here if we look at this material, this is ice. So ice is less dense than water, so it floats. So if we change it to gold, it sinks. If we change it to helium and let it go off the water, it goes upwards. We also have this knife tool with which we can cut objects. We can play with it. Okay, we can add objects to it, we can add more water, okay, basically anything. Now going to other things, we have friction, Galileo paints, iceberg. You should try this. This is a working model of a mirror periscope. So we have mirrors here. So now let's go to other optical stuff. We have this rainbow scene. So we have a triangular prism, a laser, we can change the color of the laser. Here it is white. We have a lens, we can use this for in different scenes. We have a concave and a convex lens. And let's look at another scenes. We have another optical scene. This represents a drop in the atmosphere. So this demonstrates how a rainbow is formed. This is an excellent tool for teaching physics. We can also study from it, experiment it, and it is also a teaching aid. We can see how refraction works. And this last example, this is diagram. We have another sense, and this last example is a waveguide. This demonstrates how light bends in an optical fiber. So that's all for this video. But there is a lot more to say in Algodoo, so I will make more videos about it. Thanks for watching.